This loss was a wake-up call. Hopefully the team finally realizes who really needs to go.
I have to keep Ashley on our side. After Hunter's outburst on Fiore, there's no other option. Hopefully, the threat of the Villains Alliance gets her to stick with us.
Voting out Fiore might be worth it if it means we can stop losing challenges, but is that what's important right now?
Every fiber of my being wants to finally take out Fiore, but maybe I need to think of the bigger picture this time.
Welcome back, folks. Did you miss me? Oh, all those disappointed faces. Well, one of them won't be around for long. Get to voting. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out must leave the game immediately. First vote. Fiore. Fiore. Hunter. Hunter. That's two votes Hunter, two votes Fiore, one vote left. Fourth person voted out from this venture camp. Hunter!
Wow, there's no freaking way.
Game over.
Do y'all just hate winning challenges?
I'm sorry, dude, but we did what was best for our game.
Hunter, it's time for you to go.
Come on, Hunter. I'll walk you out.
Listen, Allie. Before I leave, I wanted to say...
What's the point of a goodbye? I'm probably joining you soon anyway.
Hey now. The Allie I know wouldn't give up on a game like that. It's not over till it's over. You always say that on your streams, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Keep fighting. I'll be at the hotel cheering you on. Say bye to Tess for me, and talk to her.